There's never been another man like this man.
What man?
The Christ child.
What child?
Jesus.
Have you
heard about the man who lived one day in Galilee? He calmed the waves and he walked across the sea. He cast the demons into swine and turned the water into wine. This man could work a miracle. This man.
When 5,000
gathered round him and were waiting to be fed, he took two fish and he broke 5 loaves of bread. They had 12 baskets left that day of fish and bread to throw away. This man could work a miracle, this man.
He made the blind to see,
the blind to see,
and the lame to walk,
the lame to walk.
He made the deaf to hear,
the deaf to hear,
and the dumb to talk,
the dumb to talk.
Well, he cleansed the leper,
cleansed the leper,
and he raised the dead,
raised the dead.
And that's exactly what the good book said,
that this man could work a miracle, this man.
Then they took him from the cross one day and laid him in the ground. They posted Roman soldiers all around. But he arose to their surprise to mansions far beyond the skies. This man could work a miracle, this man.
Well, this man could work a miracle, this man.
He made the blind to see and the lame to walk, the deaf to hear and the dumb to talk. This man could work a miracle, this man could work a miracle, this man could work a miracle.